chief got a golden crown. The theme of my suit. In the bottom of my lungs after Katrina. I had five disasters. Five disasters after Katrina. That gave me the motivation to create this suit. The suit has a special meaning and a spiritual feeling that carries me. See these five seahorses on top. They got five. One, two, three, four, five. Each one of these seahorses represent one of my disasters. My first disaster was when Katrina destroyed me. She took everything. She destroyed me. Summoned to Texas. And when I got up to Texas, my mom was sick. And she died 2 months after I was up there. But then after that, I come back to New Orleans, rebuild, had a big fire, lost again. 2 days after that, I lost my stepson. He died in a trailer on my lap. I had to go in there and find him, along with one of his friends. 2 months after him, I had an 18-year-old got shot 5 times up there in Houston, Texas. So you see how I feel. Now all these other little ones that you see that's running around here, that's all my accomplishments that I have accomplished after all my disasters. I was able to build and create something, even after all that I had been through. To represent. Last year, I represented Tootie Montana. I came out in blue. I don't know if y'all remember that, but I'm on the show y'all do. I'm the big chief that made the news. I'm the big chief that was in the newspaper with that blue suit on. That was me. I represented Tootie. You know why I represented Tootie? Because that was my mentor. That was my partner. That was my friend. That's who started me in this. And because of him, every year that I mass, I'm gonna represent. He the one gave me the ideas of being creative and not letting nobody take away from my creativity. Nobody create a suit for me. I create my own suit. I come up with my own idea. Come up with my own color scheme. I make my own crown. I put all my designs together and I create this myself without no help. Now, I got people that help me sew at the end of the year. But at the beginning, up until the end, I'm doing my own. And everything that I come up with is my idea. And I'm inspired by Tootie Montana, the chief of all cheese, and will always be the chief of all cheese. I'm gonna recognize him till the day I die.
See y'all, yeah?
So now I'm on my way down here to meet Darryl Montana, his son. Another person I look up to and inspire, because he gives me the inspiration to be, continue on being creative. And without the Montana family, I don't even think I would even be out here. But it's because of them that gave me the motivation to continue on. And I've been doing it 12 years strong. 12 years strong. And I'm not turning back. So happy Mardi Gras to y'all, and I'm going down here, I'm going to meet Darryl Montana. I said, Darryl Montana, where you at? I said, Darryl Montana, where you at? I'm a big chief and I'm on my way. I'ma meet you that morning, come out and grab it. You talk about an Indian in a hell of a way. But I'm a big chief and I'm on my way. I don't know what you were told, but some like it hot, but I like it cold. Tootie Montana is dead and gone, but I'm a big chief here to carry on. You can tell I'm a chief by the way I look. I got eye like a eagle and teeth like a wolf. I'ma meet everybody when the morning comes. Come Mardi Gras morning, I'm gonna have my fun. When I wear my suit, I don't want no fight. When I wear my suit, I don't want no fight. But I ain't no punk or no more for that. I sue all year just to make it this day. And if you don't want to meet me, get the hell out the way. I'ma take them down way downtown. Cause I'm the big chief with the golden crown. Spy boy, where he at? Oh, flight boy, where he at?
Cherokee Hunters!
I'm the big chief. Big chief this morning.
Guess what? You ain't the chief. You know, because I know one thing. I got to meet you every year. And I got to sue in order to meet you. You understand? And with you and your dad in my life, said, bro, this will give me my motivation to keep on. And I want to show y'all. You understand? Even though I ain't finished. Cause I couldn't put my shoulders on.
I know. I hear you.
You understand?
Yeah.
But
you
guess
look
what?
To me.
I just want to show them to see.
You
understand?
Me,
I just want to show them to see. Well, I'll be ready to see the sun. But I just want to show them to see.
Nice, bro.
You understand?
Nice.
You know? That's what I come around here for. Now I can leave. Now I can go home.
Sure,
you understand?